What's going on, everybody? Epic Nacho here with 200 Proof Gaming, and today I'm playing Outlast again. It got a few jumps out of me last time I played it, and we'll see what happens this time. Okay. Playing Outlast again, bruh. And I'm streaming.
What part are you at?
I only finished the first chapter yesterday. So now I'm waking up in some fucked up room. Crosses and shit written in blood on it.
Oh yeah, that doctor guy,
Yeah, goddamn. Mm-hmm. Y'all drugging me. Alright, what's going on out here? Man. Who knows? Okay. Here we go. Alright. Can I get out? Oh, shit! Thanks. I do not know what the fuck I should do. It's down there, don't want to fuck with them. And it's probably locked. Yes, it is, of course it is. Yeah, oh shit! You know what? No. I'm not trusting you. I'm closing your ass in there.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Miller's really? Man.
Maybe.
Two big ass buff naked niggas right there. To kill him. I'm gonna see if that gate is unlocked.
The preacher asked us not to.
Going around in their drawers and shit.
Not here. You look like you've seen a ghost. There's an idea.
Space.
Such a
close
that.
This nigga I saw in the wheelchair tried to get me. Look away from me, Sloan. I'm supposed to go through this door, probably. Oh. Jump up here. Jump up here. Stop. Fuck that. I forgot I had night vision on here. Oh. Sail anyway. Hey, when y'all cock diesel ass niggas give me a boost. Fuck. This nigga just go over here and start headbutting the damn pillar. Really, dude? Can't pick this shit up. Him to stop marking his territory by headbutting shit. Hop a bit? No. Stay out his way. Fuck, do I get anywhere? Fuck you. How do I get out of here, noob? Remember everything. Get out of here, noob.
Balls. You're looking for
a ledge. I see the broken ledge with the reboss sticking out. I mean, I jump up there, but he don't grab hold or nothing. And get hurt by landing.
No more space. Alone. Leave me alone.
God damn it. What? The documents. Oh, playing Daisy. I feel like I need to try to open this cage, but I don't want to open that cage with them two big ass naked niggas right there. Like there's one room right here with a nigga next to the door. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, it's locked. Alright, so it's one of them corner joints. Or this one right here. Looking for like a key or something?
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us.
Yeah. Well, so far, like two of them down.
Billy understood. They always be here.
Alright. This dude asleep. I say he's sleeping. Crack in the wall. The fuck is... What's that noise? Shit. Of course it's locked. Shimmy across.
Space. Alone. Leave me alone. The voices, they told me back. No words.
Yeah. On the room. Yeah. Shimmy across and... Oh, shit.
Wait until I finish. But I saved some for you.
Yeah, the dude that I was... Yeah. Awesome, I wasn't invited. Oh, fuck. Come on, really? They just... Oh, alright. I guess they didn't drug me. See, I'm getting tired of being drugged. Advantage of. Jazzes and shit. Need you to go down the hallway. Oh, what did it say?
Only way out is down.
The drain. Rabbit hole I go. Oh, the hint just popped up. Closing doors behind me will slow my pursuers. AKA, you're about to get chased, nigga. I know. Crawl. And I'm gonna get I'ma see who's around this corner. This nigga just sitting there waiting for me. Supposed to get chased. Yo, ugly ass around, dude. I hear niggas screaming in the distance. Alright. Okay. Oh shit. Ah, fuck. Run.
Doesn't find me.
Yo, Jay's around. Man, I can't lean or nothing in the locker. Yeah, I didn't even know there was a bed though. Here we go again. Run to here. It's the first door is locked. I'm gonna go around this corner. It's probably still in there. Sweet, nope, it's gone. Locker, go away. Playing a Ubisoft game. Don't worry about it, man. I'm not sure which way I'm supposed to be going. Go this way. Maybe I'll hop back in and go through this window. Nope, that window's not broken. It's this one. Damn, they really gonna have me go all the way around? Oh. I'm supposed to go to the left. I'm supposed to go to the right. Look at you. Whatever. Shut up. It's locked. This door needs a key card. Of course it does. I saw something shiny, I tried to go for it, and now I'm stuck. I can spin around, but I can't get up.
How the fuck do you manage this?
I don't know, it's like every other fucking game, I end up doing something that shouldn't have been done. What the fuck? Can't even switch. Batteries in my camera. Oh my god. Nope. I have to, whatchamacallit, start the whole damn thing over again, I think. I mean, I haven't really done too much to end up at a checkpoint, so... Alright, to continue. I pushed every button on the controller. They did give me a checkpoint. I'm at it, though. Ah, okay, sweet. And I found the battery this time.
Joe-like in the suppression of our desires.
Get back, no more sleep.
But now.
The dude that keeps repeating they're in my blood and they want to get out, and then he starts hitting butt and stuff. It sounds like he said they're in my butt and they want to get out.
Another battery?
Trust that, but probably tomorrow. Y'all sent me the thing, but I couldn't hear anything. So, I was just texting. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Nope.
My God. I detect sarcasm. He was my intention. He thinks we're assholes. Or stupid. Let's pull him in and slit his belly open. Wait.
What?
Just a moment.
Oh, from this height? I'd have jumped. Talking about some. Let's pull him in and slit his belly open. No, my nigga. I was about to say, oh, he returns. I'm loaded on batteries now. fuck. He's back. Climb through? Oh shit, he climbed through. Fuck! Why is the door locked down? Oh shit! Dude, I'm hopping out the window. You can't. Oh, they won't let me hop out the door. Fuck! Just rip my arm off? What the absolute fuck? Is that door locked? That door's locked. Which way you gonna go? Which way you gonna go? You gonna come this way? And I'm gonna go that way. Come the fuck on! No! Not with me! What the fuck? I'm cornered! Open what vent? Oh shit! Get your ass up there, hurry up! Down here is dead now. Fuck. Damn, even the nigga in the wheelchair. Fuck. Is it worth me hiding under the fucking bed? This motherfucker. God damn it, I can't. Get your ass under that bed. Bullshit. I'm gonna walk past the room or something. Okay. coming? Oh, shit, shit, shit. Motherfucker, run! Oh shit! Fuck out my way. Oh no, that's the. God damn it, it would be long. No, no. Look away from me, straight jacket, dude. Fuck. Get alone. A shadow of some dude beating off, but there's nobody. Okay. Oh, I just came that way. This. Shimmy, don't you fucking grab me, dude.
The dead before the living. I think I hit. It's so happening.
The fuck? Whatever you do, don't kick me, dude. Just, you know, passing through. Okay, you can scoot back. Guys, piss stain down there. Oh shit! Okay. Batteries. Hey Noob, you ever had Angry Orchards before? Angry Orchards. Not a beer. Yeah, it's along the lines of that. Okay, I'm in sewers now. Till I'm out of here. Shammy, shammy. Shit. No. Tell me you can't get through. You can't get through. damn it. Damn, fuck, he kicked me in the ass? Running. Head chains again. Achievement. Lush. Yeah, I found my way back to the well, I guess. I claim.
Dead doctor perform on living patients.
Couldn't hear you. It sounded like you was using your connect. Uh-huh. What you saying? Am I gonna play DayZ? Fine, DayZ for a little bit. Okay. Baddies. Made this game did a good ass job of it though. Get the DLC for it. Feel like something gonna be lurking in the water. Lurking in the water with his ass poking out. Uh-huh. Sneak up on a nigga when he vulnerable. Chains again. What the fuck? that's not the way I came that I'm looking at. You know what would have really fucked me up is it was a stamina bar. Stamina bar. Can I get up here? Supposed to go up on that broken ladder that I saw. Oh, sweet. Hey, no, that's the... No, it's not. Okay. Oh, shit. Ooh. I don't even know where I'm going no more. I'm just running. I guess something just happened to him. First, then balls, then tongue. Wow. Seriously, let's fuck this place. Balls. Thank you.
This is the experiment.
Oh, nope, nope, nope.
This is the experiment. This is the experiment.
Is this something I'm supposed to press to make it across the gap? Jumping. Ah, made it. Let's call me Slippery Little Hole. Defend it. They chasing me again. See ya. And die right. Shit. Oh, fuck. Nope. Damn it. Shit. Niggas got machetes.
Or whatever, you must be exhausted. Let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch? Have a little confab, blah, blah.
You'll be heavier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you.
Okay, here we go.
Like, I've been getting all the cardio I can possibly handle. I said hit hard as shit the days I'm like that.
I love the mountain air.
So close to getting out, of course.
Take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry. No? All right. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
Can't believe this fucking dude.
Anyway, truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own stance. Here we are then.
Oh man.
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. We'll just need a second to wash up and, no movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk.
He snake a naked.
You know, I'm
you
a could
have tried to do that when you was downstairs and sort of
been spending with Father Martin. I know. I hope you haven't been letting him confuse you with all his holier than thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable.
And this dude can't catch a break.
As like to turn to God as anything else. You know, God died with the gold standard. We're on to a more concrete faith now. You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest one, but what happens when all
I think he's about
gone?
To talk the damn fingers off.
And when it becomes a matter of faith. And that's what
I'll get that out of the toilet. Scissors?
Believe.
Move!
You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better now, right? You understand how we cheat?
Absolute fuck!
Consumer to the music production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
Now you can get free. Fucker. Yeah, out of everything he throws up from that. Close to the wall just so I could see if they actually
your horde. You want a little attention. Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you. I'll give you very special attention.
On me? If there's one thing I cannot goddamn stand!
Damn it, how did you get out?
Shit, shit, shit. No, no, fuck you. Oh, the elevator needs a key, what the fuck? Got all kinds of infections in his hands just now. Oh shit! Get your ass up there, dude! What the fuck? Damn, I ain't getting cut in the butt cheek. Well. Okay, everybody. Ending this video here. All have been epic.